see what I actually love this kind of place.
Hello! There's welcome to your first night. I'd like to congratulate you on the behalf of Tony's Tacos on earning your position here as security. I do want to tell you though that these security cameras do not cover every inch. I mean, there are plenty of blind spots. Two important blind spots actually lie right outside your doors. This means that you won't be able to see outside of your doors if they are closed. Now, this brings us to our next important piece of discussion. Your blast doors. These were installed primarily for your security. We do realize that you are working a job which has its risks. So in case anything happens, you're being chased, or somebody's trying to break in, you can close these blast doors, make sure that your safety is your priority. Now, these blast doors aren't anything to play with. They're not toys. So anything that's standing in its way, you can say goodbye to it. It's also critical to realize that these two doors, when closed, put an extreme amount of strain on our only two working generators. So if you don't plan to run out of power and keep the lights on, then keep those doors open. Now, one at a time works, but two at a time is too much for a generator to handle. So please, be careful. Now, that may lead you into the question of, well, where are these generators? I mean, if they do break down, is there anything you can do about it? Yeah, you can. We trained you on how to repair them, so let me tell you where they're located. Within your office should be a newly installed flat-screen TV, which displays a digital map of the entire restaurant. This is going to come in handy whenever you need to locate something. Now, there should be alarm lights installed on that TV screen. These alarm lights will only enable whenever there's a malfunction or a shutdown of any sorts. So if a generator were to accidentally break down at some point, an alarm light should go off telling you exactly where you need to go to fix it. Luckily for you, the only two generators which power this entire facility are located in the same area, the parts and service region. The third and only alarm light in the arcade actually corresponds to the ventilation system. We have installed our ventilation reset switch in the arcade. I know it's unconventional, but our engineers decided that was the best spot for it. Knowing where the ventilation reset switch is located will be the deciding factor between life or death. The cons about purchasing an old abandoned pizzeria is that everything around it's pretty much historic. I mean, they're antiques, so your ventilation system sucks. Sorry to break it to you, but you're gonna have to reset it every once in a while. And since all the doors are locked here, you're not gonna have an extra airflow of air anytime soon. Oh, and there's one more thing I forgot to mention within your office. Towards the south wall in the back part of your office should be a small stage. On this stage should be an old and abandoned animatronic. Now, this is a relic from the old pizzeria. If you're not good with puppets, or... my next point. There are a variety of other abandoned animatronics left over from the other pizzeria lying around here. Parts and service region, the warehouse, you name it, there's at least something that we can salvage there. Not to worry, these animatronics are shut down, so there's no source of power anywhere within their rigs. So between me and you, there shouldn't be another incident. Uneventful, you should be able to get accustomed and acquainted with everything. That'll be tomorrow. You have a good night.
Some.